Bristol Township police say a man died after his car fell off the jack while he was working underneath it. Relatives say the 28-year-old man was working on the vehicle in his driveway when the jack failed. Emergency responders say they tried to revive him, but he was pronounced dead shortly after they arrived. His name has not been released. Curtis Silva for CBS Philly.